scared.
Here we are at the Lamp Post Cafe in downtown Ashland, Kentucky. We got two young gentlemen going to try our mighty challenge. Consists of a 5-pound burger, a large strawberry croissant, 2 pounds of French fries, and a 20-ounce drink. They've got to eat it within 30 minutes. We're getting ready to start. These two young guys are going to give it a try. Yeah, they think they can do it.
You're in the picture, Coach. No, I don't think so. Okay, are you ready? Get your game plan, strategy on your mark.
Yep.
Get set.
Time starts now. Yeah, they're tearing into it. Oh, they're smashing her down. Oh, goodness. They're working on it. Oh, look at the music. Yes, sir, they're tearing into it.
We've been here sooner, but nap time, you know?
The French fries are cooler if you'd rather start on them. Yep. Oh, they're really going.
Straw in there for him?
Yes. There they go. The first two people to try the lamppost challenge. Will they tackle it? Just a couple minutes into it, they're doing good. Yeah, don't wipe that face. Folks, these burgers consist of 2 pounds of meat, 8 slices of bacon, 8 slices of cheese, homemade bun, sandwich and all weighs about 5 pounds.
Now, Katie, I've seen a woman eat the seam on it.
Doing good. You gotta say it's a pretty good burger though. The very first two people to try the Lamp Post Challenge. Saturday evening. What better way to spend it than the Lamp Post in Ashland, Kentucky?
Bacon,
several folks in here watching.
How much time do you get left?
Oh, they just started.
I'm afraid to look. Is it 30 minutes? Yeah, it's 30 minutes. How can I help you?
Yes.
Doing really good.
That's a friend right there, buddy.
Yeah. Oh, they're going, tearing it up. Gentleman on the left, he's got half of his burger gone. A lot of his fries. They're both tearing into it. Both of them's almost got half the burger gone. Into 6 minutes. They're doing good. They're doing good. They got 24 minutes left. Down 6 minutes into it. Still going. Oh, good job. Fun times at the Lamp Post Cafe on a Saturday evening. Doing good. Gentleman on the right, left, half of his burger's gone.
Come on, you're about to help
him. Oh, I'm out of here.
burger will make it go down easier. There you go.
They're trying everything.
Whip it up.
Whipping the burgers and the whipped cream. Trying to make it go down easier.
Three, 4 inches
of burger
gun.
Pick it up, dude. 10 minutes into it. That was 2 weeks ago, though.
That's your problem. You didn't prep.
22 minutes into it. Still going strong. Well, they beat this monstrous challenge.
Faster. You gotta pick it up, dude. You think I'm here to cheer you on? No, I'm here to watch you get sick.
There you go. We'll bring it back. Hard work
for
you
right
here.
Okay,
honey. Step it in.
Napkins.
See, the reason I'm here is to see how it's not done. I can come back and do it.
Uh-oh.
I don't know how blowing your nose equates to ruining your stomach, but whatever. I'm sure it makes sense.
Yeah.
Apparently he can breathe now, so
digging into the dessert a little bit.
Happier, that's all I know.
Sweet and savory.
Clear the palate there.
Apparently he decided he needed dessert for a minute.
I fell for you like a child.
Remember, if they eat it all, they get it free. Not, it's a $30 meal. You get it free and a free lap post t-shirt. First two people to take the challenge. Only two are brave enough to take the lap post challenge.
That changes everything.
Sixteen minutes into it. Little over halfway.
Yes.
the challenge, little old Dan Tucker. Halfway into it. We're there.
At least get half of it, dude.
Slow down. Halfway into it, still got a whole lot of food left. Eating on the fries, about got their burgers gone. Tear it into the dessert, trying to break the monotony a little bit. It was sweet and savory. Uh-oh. One quick. One quit. That one's still going. That one's still going. Don't give it up. That was still going strong. 19 minutes.
Come on, Eddie. You're doing good. You can do it.
You can do it. About three times, I believe. He's doing good, though. He's taking his time.
I got halfway through the burger.
I didn't think this through, he says.
Come on. Think about what?
10 minutes. I'm still going strong, but we're going through in the town. We give up on it. The challenge defeated him. I don't know where there's anybody out there from. take the lamppost challenge in the future.
You can do it. Just gotta get that game face on.
He's gone. Are you gonna be okay?
Hey, you need me to undo your belt?
I don't have a belt.
That picture's blocked.
Yeah. She right above me. Real good. One time. Yes, we just. No.
Back at the dessert. Remember, they've got to eat alone.
Still going?
Doing great. Now stick some fries on that with that. I'll go back to work.
Do you have to go over any train tracks?
There you go. Oh, yeah.
Little buffet. Not like Jimmy Buffett on Saturday night to Lamppost Cafe. Two young gentlemen taking the challenge, one didn't give up. Admitted he's defeated. One's still going strong. Got 9 minutes to finish the rest of his food. That's consisted of
whatever you do,
5 pound burgers, 2 pound of fries, 2 pound strawberry croissant, a 20 ounce drink. Eat in 30 minutes. Nobody's beat it yet.
Hey, you're the one that's got to take it off.
I know.
Down. It's still going though. Patrons cheering him on.
Time to shut up and eat. Here you go.
8 more minutes.
8 minutes.
Oh, there it goes. Nobody's done it yet.
How long has it been around?
Here's about 3 months.
Okay.
Nobody's done it. He's got 7 more minutes.
Seven minutes. Come on. I'm
telling you, put the fork down, it's slowing down.
What'd
you
do, Shane?
Run
them off?
I guess.
Too noisy.
You better go
see me
now.
Stop. Still going. 6 more minutes.
20 minutes.
Well, they finish your food. 6 minutes.
Six and a half, Eddie.
Down to crunch time. Can Eddie do it?
Come on. 6 minutes. Just start showing
the band. Working about harder. Working harder. Making a gallon effort. Up, son.
been flipped.
5 minutes.
5 minutes left.
You are so close.
You still got it. Doing good.
Come on, Eddie. Why am I done?
At least don't give up. If you don't, at least be here at the end. Let's talk before eating.
Burger left, a little bit of dessert, a few fries. 3 minutes.
You think I'm gonna
3 minutes left.
If I can do that, I can push you. I'm not going to do
it. You can do it.
Yes, I know my belly's really big.
Still chucking. 3 minutes left.
You're scaring me now. Quit. I'm afraid. Come on. Victory's yours, honey.
2.5 minutes left. Get her done.
He said, I'm not going
to beat him. Allen's going to beat him, too. He's made a gallon effort. Got a minute and a half. Challenge. 3, 2, 1. over. The challenge is won again.